Anyway, I leave Metapee today. The truck in front of me loses this. I dodge off the divider to get away from it. It hooks onto my mirror. So as you can see, it's about 70 feet long. And everybody's mad at me, thinking I'm blocking traffic. And I was just real lucky that it didn't block my view. Hooked on my mirror, big old flag, and I can't move over to the right because I can't see to the right. I'm in the fast lane. So I had to pull over. I'm not gonna get out in heavy traffic on the 215 in the middle of the afternoon. So I opened the rear window, I pulled it all in. There you go.
So you brought it home with you, huh?
I brought it home with me. Evidence.
What are you gonna do with it? Trash it?
I'm gonna throw it in that trash can right there. Oh, I couldn't believe it. I mean, it was funny because the thing just opened up in the back of this guy's truck and I went, uh-oh.
And he was oblivious.
Oh, he was completely oblivious because it took a little while, and so I moved to the side and the thing comes off and I'm thinking, oh no, and I dodged as far as I could to that wall and caught my mirror. He'll be driving by honking, beep, beep, beep. And I'm thinking, I'd like to move over and pull over, but I couldn't see. So what are you going to do?